This is paradise, I'm telling you. This town, great big chicken just waiting to get plucked. I'm telling you.
We started out in this business years ago. We're millionaires by now. By this time, we'd have had my own boat, my own car, my own mansion. We got to get big, Manny.
Yeah, just so happens I've got a good lead.
Yeah?
Yeah, some big shout around here from Frank Lurker. You see, Frank here, he owns this college. We do some work for a man like him. We can get all the money, power, just everything else we need.
It's a good opportunity like that.
It's a great opportunity. I say we should start working for him next.
Yeah. Alright, we should go set up a deal with Mr. Lopez. Tell him we're going to do some business, do some jobs for him, get some money. And yeah, we'll go from that.
You want to go see him now?
You know where he is?
I don't know where he is, let's go.
Come in.
Hi, I'm Tony.
Frank, nice to meet you.
Manny.
What can I do for you two gentlemen?
Well, I was looking to do some business for you.
What kind of business?
Anything dangerous.
Are you two dangerous men? Well, you two look dangerous. And you could do come recommended. Okay, I've got a boat coming in marijuana tonight. I need two guys to unload it. Right? You unload that boat, no trouble. It's 500 to you, 500 to you. Interested?
500? Not yet.
Well, it's risk versus reward.
Well, if you're expecting us to do something dangerous like that, I expect quite a lot more.
You want dangerous, okay, I'll give you dangerous. Okay? You're going to make a collection for me. Go see my man Omar. He'll give you the money. You go down, you pick the drugs up. Bring the drugs to Omar. For that, you get £2,000.
£2,000?
Interested?
Sure. That sounds bad.
Okay. Go see Omar. He'll give you the details.
Pleasure doing business with you, Frank.
Hey, man. Why'd you have to go and say that? Pushing your luck in there.
You calm down, Manny. Speaking like that, you're just going to have a heart attack, aren't you? Come on.
What do you mean, calm down? You should have stuck with the 500. But no, now you have to go and get on Frank's bad side.
Mate, we just went from 500 to 2 grand. Now, if we went for the 500, we're just not getting what left.
It don't matter if we went from 500 to 2 grand. This is some serious stuff. If we mess this up, we could get killed.
Yeah, well, maybe you might, but we just got to be done with the deal. Let's just go on with it.
You say, Tony. You say.
Are you the dealer?
Tony, your money, right?
Yeah, it's all right.
You got the cash?
You got the stuff?
By the way, Frank says his regards.
Come on,
let's go, come on.
Quick, get the air up.
Come on,
let's go.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. Are you?
You're right, man. I've got to say so.
You have to go see Frank now.
I have to go see him. Of course.
Fantastic. So it looks like the Lopez's are going to be in the state championships after all. Fantastic. Okay.
That's good, Frank. What do you do? Fix the empire?
Tony, how did the business go?
It was a hit.
A hit? What happened?
Well, they tried to kill us, Frank.
Jesus, if these people did business properly, in this day and age, things like this should never have happened.
Mm. Yeah, if only you could do business the right way too, Frank.
Me? What are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about, you cockroach.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, Tony. You got me, it was me. Well, listen, I'm gonna take care of you. I've got 10 million in the vault right now. What do you say we just go and get it? And seriously, I'll disappear. You don't have to see me again. I'll disappear today. Tony, Tony, please, I'm begging you. Tony, please. Tony, I'm begging you. Tony, please, I'm begging you. Please. Tony, please, I'm begging you. Tony.
Every dog has his day.
Hey, you alright, boss?
Yeah. Get the air.
Money. I'm really digging being on top.
I agree, Money. I agree.
What the fuck?